Here you see a rural area, rice paddy fields, rice fields, that were affected by the flood. And even though the floodwaters have receded, you can see that most of the crops in this area anyway have been washed away. So just because the immediate emergency is over, one of the lingering effects is often a food shortage, a financial hardship, economic hardship for the affected people. That doesn't go away just because the waters have receded.